Hi everybody, today is the first day that I am going back to work to the tea shop. We have been in Florida for about 10 days. We left right before Christmas and we just got back late Sunday night, so that was like the third. Took yesterday off because we needed a much needed day of just wrapping things up around the house as far as getting the mail, going through it, paying some bills, and all that good stuff. I don't know about you all, but we leave our tree up into January, and kind of it's been our ritual every year that we leave our tree up until January 10th. That is one of our son's birthdays, and it's just kind of traditional that we do that. And then after his birthday, we start disassembling the tree and putting away all the ornaments and stuff like that. So, by the way, I am doing a traveling vlog right now. I am on my way to work, and the sun is shining so bright I can hardly see. You know, I like the sunshine. I really do. And there was a lot of it in Florida, but I'm much more of a moon person. I have my sunglasses on right now, and I have my visor down, and still there's so much sun I can hardly see. And that kind of is irritating when you're trying to drive. Anyways, okay, so I am on my way to work, and I'm really excited about getting back to business. Got a lot on the agenda, a lot of videos in mind for you all, by the way, and one of the things I'd like to share with you is this lovely backpack that I purchased before going away, and I got it with the intention of using it for traveling, specifically so that I can use it on a trip, but it's really going to be a great backpack for going back and forth to work. And a while ago, you probably saw a video of what's in my work handbag, and that I'm still using. I'm using that to carry and tote my files and my laptop, electronic kind of things in that bag. But I'll be using this backpack to put, you know, my essentials in, like cosmetic bag and my reading glasses and my wallet and all that good stuff. So anyways, I love it, and I'll probably share a video with you on that one soon. It's so pretty, so adorable, and you got a little bit of a sneak peek to what it might look like if you watch my 2016 day planner and journaling video, because I shared check that one out too. And that's the last video, by the way, in 2015. And the first video in 2016 was the birds in paradise, where you got a little bit of beautiful birds chirping in Sun City, Florida. Okay, anyways, back to this chit chat. I am looking forward to getting to work today because I'm going to be disassembling all the Christmas decorations at the tea shop, even though I keep them up at home. The tea shop needs to be broken down with all of those decorations and put back together so that I can get things ready for the next upcoming occasion, which is Valentine's Day. And that's a really special time for me and Jimmy because we're married on Valentine's Day. So I got a lot on the agenda specifically for that. One of the things that I am intending on doing for Valentine's Day at the tea shop is creating beautiful hearts. And I don't want to give too much away because it's kind of going to be a bit of an experimental thing that I'm calculating in my brain. But you're going to have to do with paper and lace, and today, I'm all over the place, I apologize. I have some beautiful jewelry in mind too, and continuing with the theme, all things fairy, I have to get back to creating my fairy necklaces, and I already have some made at the tea shop, but I need to make more, and I'm accumulating a ton of stuff because upcoming at the end of this year, in 2016, in December, will be a Christmas traditions show at my artist friend, Bestie Robin Strong Siever's house. She's doing a huge Christmas show, and my booth space is going to be all things fairy. So I'm really looking forward to that, and creating lots and lots of things, handmade items like soaps and wings and fairy fashions. Oh yeah, and fairy fashions. That is going to be my newest venture. I'm going to be creating a lot of things that you can actually wear. And the necklaces, obviously, are one thing. And I'm going to be doing some little handbags and things like that. So yeah, oh my gosh, there's so much on the agenda. So stay tuned for all of my happenings. And, okay, so anyways, today at the tea shop, I'm going to be disassembling Christmas and getting a calendar made for classes that will be starting at the end of January, beginning of February. And getting my accounting and all of that kind of stuff together. So, yeah, there's going to be a lot going on. And, by the way, it is so cold today. I haven't checked the weather, the temperature, but I think last night Jimmy and I were looking at the weather charts, and I think it's like 11 degrees today. It might be warmer than that, I don't know, but just based on last night's information, and can you believe it, we left sunny Sun City, Florida, and it was like 80 to 85 degrees all week long. We had beautiful weather there, and the coldest day was the day that we left, which was January 3rd, where it was probably about 55 degrees, and that's cold for Florida, and it was kind of rainy. So I think it was almost like it was preparing us for the colder weather. Anyways, I just pulled into my parking lot at the tea shop, and I'm going to sign this video off for now, and stay tuned for the next video where I'm probably going to share my backpack with you. And also my intentions I'd like to share with you that I have set for 2016. So thank you so much for watching this video. I appreciate it so much. I really, really do. I love you so much, all of you, for hanging out with me when I do these videos and watching them and commenting. It really is such a joy and such a blessing to me that you do that. So thank you so much, and have a beautiful and magical day. I wish you lots of love, joy, peace, and many friendships, and I will see you in my next video. Until then, peace.